child and I lived in the city. I dreamed of Alaska, so far away. And I dreamed I was flying over mountains and glaciers. Somehow I knew that I'd live there one day. Well, it took me some growing and a fair bit of schooling, a little bit of trouble to get on the move. And I felt like a loser, but I turned out the winner when I came to Alaska, the land that I love. Here's to Alaska, here's to the people, here's to the wild and here's to the free. Here's to my life in a chosen country, here's to Alaska and me.
Hi, my name is Rhea Irshman and I'm from Yankton, South Dakota. I am currently working at Pacific High School in Sitka, Alaska. I arrived here in August and I'll be spending the year working here and also at the Career Center. With this program, I am the lunchroom coordinator, so I help the students make lunches every day. We make homemade and healthy lunches for 25 to 30 students every day. We usually do grocery shopping on Mondays and Wednesdays for the week, and spend the mornings from 9:30 to 11:45 preparing lunch. We also serve the food to students and staff. Since our lunches are homemade, they are healthier and offer more variety than traditional lunch programs. Today we are making biscuits and gravy, served with fresh fruit and veggies, as well as juice and milk. This program is a great way for students to learn life skills such as baking, cooking, and nutrition.
Hi, I'm John Stein, the Executive Director of the Sitka Sound Science Center. For the past couple of years, we've had AmeriCorps students who have been terrific support for our programs. In the summertime, we have half a dozen who come and work at the aquarium and with the hatchery program. And not only do they have hands-on experience with handling salmon, sorting fish eggs, collecting eggs from salmon, getting incubators loaded up, but they also are guides for tourists who come to visit the aquarium and the hatcheries. We actually couldn't operate at nearly the level we do without the support of the AmeriCorps youth.
My name is Kirsten Reifenstuhl and I work at Kikushin. I'm originally from Fairbanks, Alaska. And here at Keep, I run a few different programs. I run the breakfast club and the lunch workroom and homework helpers after school. And then I also help out in the classrooms throughout the day. So I'm doing a little bit of everything. So this is all art that the kids have done during the breakfast club after they finish breakfast. I always have paper out for them to do some art. I encourage them all to do self-portraits.
I'm from Chatsport, Pennsylvania, and I work at Kiku Shaheen, which is what you are, and I actually work through an agency called Youth Advocates of Sitka. So I work with a bunch of kids throughout the school.
So this is my office, it's called the Bear Room. Over here you can say how you're feeling today. My friends or the clients I work with will say how they're feeling. And we encourage them to do artwork and depict how they're doing throughout the day. So we have some art up there along the board and then different games to play to help unwind if they're having a bad day or anything like that.
Everybody trying to reach out to each other, but they don't know where to begin.
My name is Katya, and I'm from Pennsylvania, and I work at Blatchley Middle School, and I do the Homework Helpers after school tutoring program. Kids from Mount Edgecombe High School come over to help tutor with me, and we just help kids with their homework and stuff.
I'm Elizabeth Emily. I'm from Marietta, Ohio. I work at the Boys and Girls Club. I work with tutoring. I work on several educational programs, and I hang out with the kids all the time.
Hi, I'm Molly Huey, and I'm from Indiana, and I work for Braveheart Volunteers and Sitka Community Schools. So I work with the elderly and with the little kids. And today I'm here to film a PSA.
I'm Angela Patterson and I'm from Modesto, California. And I'm working at the Boys and Girls Club as kind of the art coordinator person, and I read with kids and take them to the library and things like that. And I also work at the high school with their AVID program.
I'm in the mood to obey, so lead me astray. And by the way, now, where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow.
My name is David Avraham Volek. I'm Executive Director of Youth Advocates of Sitka. We are the fortunate beneficiaries of two AmeriCorps volunteers this year. I can't say enough about the AmeriCorps. I don't know what it is that's motivating them, but they are our best workers and do anything to help our agency. But not only that, I see them very active in the community of Sitka. We're a small island community. And they just roll up their sleeves, they put on their extra tough boots, and they're everywhere. And just amazing contributions to our small community of Sitka. So we feel extremely blessed and pleased to have them. And I can't speak highly enough of the program.
Hi, I'm David Pratt. I work here at the Sitka Tribe of Alaska as an environmental technician. Day to day, I work here, this is my desk, and do things like attend committee meetings and type up minutes, sort of work like a secretary for those things, but also during the summer do a lot of field work with Polly Bass, our environmental planner, going out in the field doing stream surveys, also going out to our salmon weir to count the sockeye run as it goes up a creek up by Clag Bay.
Hi, my name is Chris Trella. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, and this is our swimming class, which is not swimming today because of complications with the pool, but this is at Mount Edgecombe High School, and I work in the rec department, and I help out academically.
My name is Josh Vranick. I'm from North Carolina. I just graduated, and I'm now up here working for AmeriCorps with Mount Edgecombe. We do a lot of their rec activities, outdoor stuff, hiking, kayaking, camping, rock climbing, and you know, help out in the school as well.
Tell.